We got rain chances here this weekend and early next week. Good morning out there, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. This is Weather Forecaster Ryan Crump, and I'm here with your midday weather update. These temperatures right now, pretty mild for this time of year. 64 degrees in Indianapolis, 66 degrees in Muncie, 64 degrees in South Bend, and Lafayette at this hour sitting at 65 degrees. We're going to take a look at this radar right now. It's pretty quiet right now, mostly sunny skies. But that will begin to change as we go throughout tomorrow and to next week as well, as I'm going to show you what's going to be coming in our direction. You see it's a rain system, some showers of thunderstorms here in Houston that's going to be coming in our area. It's a little bit in St. Louis, just south of St. Louis, and Memphis is also getting on some of these showers of thunderstorms. This is the same system that's going to be coming in our area as we go through next week and bringing us consecutive days of rain chances. So we go through the next 8 hours, pretty much a picture-perfect day. Last picture-perfect day you want to assume, because guess what? That's not going to be this same scenario as you see on my seven-day forecast, as rain chances will be persisting. Now, for tonight, we're going to see mostly clear skies, a low of 56 degrees, winds out of southeast at 5 to 10 miles an hour. As we go through tomorrow morning, when you go for that walk, 64 degrees will be our temperature. It's going to be a sunny start to our day. But clouds will begin to thicken up as we go through the day tomorrow, and those rain chances will follow up right behind it with a high of 79 degrees. The temperatures are also going to take a dive as well, as you will see in my seven-day forecast. As you see here, 79 degrees, south winds at 5 to 10 miles an hour for today. Tomorrow, well, on Sunday, you're going to see showers and thunderstorms throughout the day, a high of only 72 degrees, slightly below average for this time of the year. As you go take a look at this on PrecisionCast, as I time this out for you, you'll see that those showers are going to persist throughout the night and the day on Sunday, and it will go to Monday as well. So we do slightly dry out a little bit, but more rain chances will be eventually coming into our area later on throughout the week. As you see on 5 day precipitation trend, as you see that every single day we're going to have showers and a few thunderstorms. Some of these could be heavy if you get under a thunderstorm as well. So keep that rain gear in handy when you go out as well as you go throughout the week, because you're certainly going to need that rain gear. As you take a look at the 7 day forecast, I'll confirm that here. Look at this, rain chances every single day until Friday when we are 75 degrees for a high and we finally dry out. Thank goodness. Because we do not need all this rain, because flooding could be a pretty big concern as we go ahead. We keep you posted up for more updates on that. Check us out on Newslink, Indiana Weather for more updates.